Hi viewers, welcome to Sri Ragam. In this video, I will explain you the basics of pitch bend on a normal keyboard. Carnatic music is a very complex one with a lot of bends and gamakas. If we play only straight notes on a keyboard, we cannot bring the Carnatic feel in our playing. So to produce the bends and gamakas, keyboards are provided with various functions like pitch bend, portamento, legato and many more functions. In high-end keyboards like Korg, Roland and high-priced Yamaha models, the pitch bend quality is very high, and also the range of the pitch bend can be assigned separately in the upward as well as the downward direction. Normal keyboards like PSR series in Yamaha and many Casio models, the pitch bend quality is very primitive with a very low quality spring. We have to handle it very gently, otherwise it will be damaged. Still we can produce some basic bends and gamakas to give decent output. This will be much better than playing phrases in straight notes. The default pitch bend range given in these normal keyboards is 2. That is, you can bend 2 notes in the upward direction and 2 notes in the downward direction. You can bend from SA to RE by pushing the pitch bend in the upward direction, and SA to NI by pushing the pitch bend in the downward direction. This range can be changed through the function called PB range given in these keyboards. But the thing is, this parameter allows only to change the range by the same value in the upward as well as the downward directions. If you change the value to 3, then we can bend 3 notes in the upward direction and 3 notes in the downward direction. You cannot change it to 3 notes in the upward direction and 2 notes in the downward direction. This is not possible in normal keyboards. Now let us see how we can use the pitch bend to produce bends and gamakas to some extent and give a decent output. Take for example Hindolam raga. If you play straight notes, the raga is like this. But if you use this pitch bend and bring out some basic gamakas or bends, see the output quality. This is much better than the straight notes. So how to use this pitch bend? When your pitch bend range is 2 in the upward and downward direction, you can select those notes which have a gap of 2 semitones. For example, DA and NI have 2 semitones gap. NI and SA have 2 semitones gap. So you can bend between these notes, either NI to DA or DA to NI, and SA to NI as well as NI to SA. With pitch bend range 2, you cannot bend from SA to GA or GA to SA. It is not possible. You can bend from GA to MA because it is only 2, and also downward from MA. If you want to play a gamaka or a bend from a lower note to upper note, you have to push the pitch bend to upward direction. And if you want to bring a bend from a upward note to downward note, you have to push the pitch bend to downward direction. So in Hindolam raga, DA to NI, NI to SA, then GA to MA, and here DA to NI, NI to SA, and here GA to MA, and in the reverse order also, MA to GA, SA to NI, NI to DA, and MA to GA, SA to NI, NI to DA. So many bends you can do in Hindolam raga. Let us play a few phrases in Hindolam raga to get a better understanding of this pitch bend. Tadarra na na na. Adanana. Anana. Adanana. So we could produce some decent gamakas and make this raga beautiful with this pitch bend provided in normal keyboards. We will play many more ragas in the forthcoming videos. Hope this video would have been helpful to you. See you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.